Had to let you go. Yeah. You were the one that. No, 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 no. Hey.
Huh?
Let you go.
What?
Jasmine.
Say, let no, you no.
Fuck. It was year four on the first day. It was a Thursday. We went to canteen and got some lunch for the first day. We got some yummy food from the dinner lady. Then I got embarrassed and I accidentally spilled the gravy. But Jasmine, she cleaned it all out with a tissue and said, do not worry Thomas, it is not an issue. And then I got a sudden urge that I should kiss you, cause we had different teachers, now I knew that I would miss you. I had English and you were in maths. I was learning Shakespeare and you were learning bid maths. I could see you in the next class, I knew you were the one and only. You wrote something on the paper and held it up to show me. It said, what you doing later? Do you wanna come round to my house for some food? So then I wrote back on my paper, sounds like a plan Jasmine, yes I do. Then we both left the class, found our parents in the playground and we both asked. It was the first day so we could tell that they were stressed, but in the end we got them both to say yes.
Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no. Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no.
Next day I met with James, he was my best friend. We've been best friends since the first day of reception. And he asked me how last night was with Jasmine. I said we had a chill time and not much was happening. Me and James went to the playground to play. We played football outside like we did every day. Then I got thirsty and I went to get some water. Came back thinking of Jasmine, but that's when I saw her. Her and James were walking around and holding hands. I shouted at Jasmine, I thought I was your only man. She said, Tommy, come here, I'm sorry you don't understand. I said, I understand, it's clear to me you've got another man. We said we get married, you had other plans. Now I'm just a useless pile of dirt like I'm a rubble bag. James held out his hand again and once again you took that. That's when I walked away and not once did I look back.
Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no. Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no.
I woke up and I was done. I got dressed, no breakfast, didn't say bye to mum. I got to school and saw James and saw Jasmine too. James came over to me and said, I don't know what to do. I'm so sorry about what happened yesterday. Jasmine's cheated on me now and I forget to say, you're the bestest friend I've had and I never want to lose you. I didn't mean to hurt you, please forgive me, do you? And I said, of course, you're the only friend I ever need. Jasmine did us both dirty, I think that's agreed. No more girls, football and Xbox. Now let's play some footy and see who can get the best shots. You were the one that I needed, Jasmine, and then you went and cheated. You were the one that I needed, Jasmine, and then you went and cheated.
Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no. Jasmine, Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no. Jasmine, I had to let you go. Jasmine screaming no no no.
No 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 no.
Jasmine, to let you go.
You go, da 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 da.